All right, folks, are you ready? This is my daughter. She's going to be filming, and here we go. Her name is Kaylee. That's one of my seven. That's my youngest and my favorite, as long as you don't tell the other ones. Okay, so we're standing again in front of the big dog cart, and I'm happy to be here today, and I want to tell you about something awesome. In fact, two awesomenesses. One, if you look down the page, or if you go over to the I Love Food Vending page on Facebook, where it's a group, a new community for us, just for us, we're giving away a cool whack-a-hot dog machine, which means you can put two buns in it, two dogs in it. It's like a toaster oven that pops up like a toaster, like a bread toaster, for hot dogs and buns. It does it all together at the same time. It's like magic. It's like, and it looks kind of like the old whack-a-mole thing. But that's given away. All you have to do to qualify to win is click like and share. That's it. That's all you have to do. Like and share that post, and you could win. We're giving it away tomorrow. I think tomorrow. So every week, though, they are going to be giving away something awesome. So you're going to want to go over there and like that page as well so that you stay informed about what we're doing there. There's tons of vendors as part of that group that are help running that group of vendors so that we can bring you awesome content, awesome stuff, and I'll obviously be whoring it out right here at the hot dog Facebook page here at Ben's Carts. And we have some other new stuff coming. We are fixing to announce, if you're on our email list, you're going to be getting an email very soon where you can come and work with us. You actually can come work with us, a real vendor. You can go to Pennsylvania, Missouri, Georgia, Florida. You can go all over the country, depending on where you want to work and who you want to work with and who's most convenient for you, and work with them for a day or two. Can you imagine that? Watch your email for that, and I'll be posting it here. Now, the other thing that I want to talk to you about today is we're doing something we've never done. Okay, never, ever, ever. Y'all know this cart right here has made me several hundred thousand dollars. One cart, this big dog cart, has made me several hundred thousand dollars, okay, in a little podunk town in Tennessee. Well, I wrote a book called Hot Dog Saved My Life so that I could share with others how to do it. Well, people have demanded and asked and begged for years for me to make an ebook so that they don't have to wait on the real book, and so they don't have to pay for the $30 book. They can just get it, download it. Well, we've got it, and we've been advertising it for about 2 weeks. Now, today, until Sunday at midnight, you can get the book, Hot Dog Saved My Life, which is a course. It's not like a storybook. You're not going to, like, read this and, you know, and go, oh, well, that's a cute story. No, this is about the business. How to get started, what to do so you can make $100,000. I made $127,000 my first year. I'll show you how to make $8,000 your first month, okay? I'll show you how to make money without a cart in the vending business, all right here in this book. And you can get it right now by using a coupon that we're going to have above and below. Right now, it's not above yet, but you'll see it below. Heather's posting it up right now. You'll be able to get a coupon for that download. First time in 2 weeks we've done this. We've never done this before. Get the ebook, download it, and right now get over 50% off if you use the coupon code below. And you can get that and then download it instantly. It's 143 pages, okay? This isn't like mind-numbing, boring. I don't go into the analytics and all that mess. Okay? Get it, try it out, and go, oh, I don't want a boss anymore. In fact, you know what? I'm going to fire my freaking boss. And you can. That's what's beautiful about this. So, I hope you'll come over. Kaylee, do we have any questions or anything that's popped up?
Yeah.
Go ahead. They can't hear you really, so, because the mic's over here.
Got one that says, looking for a used cart in Palm Coast, Florida, if anyone knows.
Okay, looking for a used cart. Go to learnhotdogs.com. click on the used cart section at the top, and I teach you how to find used carts. I have a video there. Free.
Thomas Thompson said, I have a question. I was told I'm in a city that carts have to have thermocoupler. Have you ran into this? What all is needed to install one before I get too far into my build?
Not a big deal. What you'll need to do is email me and I'll put you in touch with our engineer. A thermocoupler is nothing. And yes, there are some cities that have some kind of back-asswards view on it. It's nothing. It's easy to do, easy to solve. We can solve it for you. Email me, ben@learnhotdogs.com, and I will put you in touch with our engineer and get you the hookup on the thermocoupler. It sounds like something from Back to the Future, like the thermo, whatever they call, so that you can go back. Oh, we need this. You know, it's just, flux capacitor.
There's no other questions.
No other questions? Holy cow, y'all don't have any questions? All right, I love you. I hope you kick butt this weekend. And I don't know if you saw it. If you're part of our email list, you got an email today, okay? You got an email today of a dude who went out, I think his name is David, if I remember correctly, went out on his first day and did over $1,500 with the big dog cart. That's this cart, but the newer version of it. He did $1,500 his first day and got four more gigs. Four more! And his first gig is over 1,500 people catered. Catered! And you're going, how do I get into this? How do I do this? It's all there, learnhotdogs.com, and it's free. Free! You don't have to pay nothing. So check it out. I hope you'll join me. Do we have anything else for go?
Thanks for the help from Pete Cooper.
Pete Cooper, love you, brother. Hope you do good. I can't wait to hear more from you. And y'all keep posting up stuff. We're going to be giving away. Oh, that freaking toaster thing. You need to like and share that. We're giving that away tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're going to be live and give it away. We'll announce it. You don't have to be present to win if you got a job or whatever. It doesn't matter. Just like and share. Somebody's going to win. Heather's going to put the link down below. You'll be notified. We'll notify you, okay? And if you're the winner and you won't pay shipping or nothing, there's no catch, no gimmicks, we don't ask for nothing, we're just going to ship it to you. So I love you and I can't wait to see how you do tomorrow. I'll be back tomorrow. We're giving away something else tomorrow because tomorrow's Freaky Friday and we're going to be giving away something cool tomorrow from the hotdogcartstore.com. I have never loved a business like I love hot dog vending, street food vending, caterers, all that stuff, anything to do with food vending. I love it. So check it out. Check out the links Heather's posted below and let me know how it's changed your life. Look at that email I sent you today and look what it did for that one dude, one guy. And this ain't something, he got lucky. He got lucky because he, you know, it's like playing the lottery. No, this is ABC 1, 2, 3 easy. You do these steps, 1, 2, 3, ABC, you're going to get these results. And that's what he did. That's what Wicked Dogs, he did that. He did that. And he, Wicked Hot Dogs, H-A-U-T-E, Wicked, H-A-U-T-E, Dogs. He is on Facebook. Look him up. See, he's got pictures of his first day. $1,500 freaking first day. So, we got a lot coming your way. I love you. I'll see you later. Talk to you later. Bye.